Hey everyone, and welcome back. We are doing Rift of Cinders. So let's jump into it. Our troops gather around the dread wizard Vesnan's tower. It is time for a reckoning, time for the final fray. This is the ultimate battle for our kingdom's safety. Every step has brought us to this moment, and there is no turning back. Now it's time to show our mettle. Okay. Let me think about this. All right, here we go. I hit start before I played the video again, sorry.
If it bleeds, I can kill it.
Cause this is the final battle. We got flying things coming.
Freedom!
275. Okay, we're building from the bottom up. Okay. Obviously, I gotta go with paladins and not the barbarians. All right. So, it's coming. Demon Lord and Demon Spawn. Yep. Kind of move it here. You know, I thought Vesnan was a chick. Apparently it's they're a dude. Let's come in here, Dark Knight and Shadow Archer. We gotta make sure that these dudes don't.
Yeah!
220. Stop over here. What's coming in? Same for each side.
Archers ready. Freedom.
Fighting with that knight for a long time. Good thing I saved this. They're being overwhelmed. What's coming? I gotta get it together. It's only 15 waves for me to upgrade what I need to upgrade. I remember playing this level, and with the particular, hero that... Just a second. Oh, sorry about that. My niece's cat got into a predicament. Let's get started, or continue. I gotta start upgrading the top part now. Hey, get down there. Get down from there. Survive what? 300? No, no, my panther's gone. Since they're all leveled up. Next, we'll level up that one. I'm not afraid of the dark. The dark is afraid of me. Okay, dude. That was close. See what's coming? You will be baked, and then there will be cake. So, same on both sides. So, yeah, I only have 94. I need to add to these two right here. But what can I add? Ooh-wee. That's a lot of skeletons. Dying times here. Okay, spiders aren't so bad. This one. Trying to think. We're getting close. Damn, it locked it. and those triangles appear and they get locked, it doesn't allow you to upgrade them. Poison's always good. Demon spawn. Okay, she's a little late. I love the smell of blasphemy at midnight. Let's bring them close. I mean, early. And in some cases, you won't be able, they won't be able to attack. Good, good, good. Upgraded fully that one. I don't have any.
Might and magic. The shadows of hell.
My hero's almost level 10. Summons thorns and vines that trap enemies and deal 40 damage every second for 1 second. Lava elemental.
Thank you.
back down there. Ah, crap. Stop it with the farmers. So what's coming next? It's a little too far. Let's center it. There we go. Damn it. Basically gotta choose three. You only have enough time to tap out three. I think it would help if I... Was known as a cheater. Let's start the next wave. Oh, you can't double tap it. Just to let you know. I just tried it right now. Okay. Gotta slow that down. Have your paladins perform 100. What? Probably like bully strikes or something like that. We're on wave 14 right now. So after 15 is the one that we gotta watch out for. I hope I upgraded properly. Just let that time it disappear. There we go. Now we'll call it. That's a lot. Finally, it does that. We just gotta wait. After this, I think Skeleton is the final boss. Oh, I barely noticed I have 20 hearts. Have your paladins heal a total of... Crap, wasn't paying attention. Ah, crap. I was paying attention to Vesnan up there. Stop him. Oh no, dude, focus on Vesna. Where is she? Slow him down. Up his ass. Where's she? Ah! I messed up. I messed up big time. Yeah. I was supposed to make him turn into that demon up there. I'm not gonna have enough time. No! Woo! That was close. Oh my gosh. Did it say Super Mario? Oh my gosh. That was really close. I thought I was gonna have to do it again. I think the last time I played that level, I don't know how many times, maybe twice? I had to do it twice. But I was able to get him to turn into that demon thing, like, probably the midway of the path, like in the middle. So there we are. That's Kingdom Rush, the first game in the series. And I don't know how I'm gonna feel about doing the Frontiers. Extra campaigns. Okay. So I hope you guys like the game, the first game. I enjoyed it. I'm kind of like excited for the to play Origins. So I guess this is where we're gonna end the video. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. I have a Twitch. You can subscribe over there too. My schedule is up for at least one of the days, and I'm gonna figure out the rest soon. Yeah, so thank you for watching.